Westminster Abbey come representatives of all phases of public life to pay homage to the ashes of Neville Chamberlin, a man of peace. The Duke of Gloucester represents His Majesty. Mr. Churchill, who succeeded Mr. Chamberlin as Prime Minister, joins his cabinet colleagues in mourning the loss of the man who sought peace to the limit of human endurance. So a true Briton passes. A man of peace has found the peace which must come to us all.